Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Jenny Live Life. You can follow me in Instagram Jenny Live Life _26. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe my channel, hit the bell icon button for further notification. You can see the straight and long beautiful towers and the beauties of different types of lights. Already our journey started towards visit the another destination. Today another vlog I have brought for you and going to show you Qatar's another tourist attraction, Falcon Festival, which one organized in Qatar. So we are on the way and showing the beauties of Qatar. You can see one type of special welcoming attraction is coming, that is Al Wada Arches. What a look! It's very beautiful. Wow, really it's very wonderful. Very wonderful things. We already entered inside the Qatar. This is a area is for VIPs. You can see here a big mall, very big mall. Qatar's look and the towers for VIPs can take rent here. Middle class people cannot afford the rent to stay. You can see a big 5-star hotel and what a look. You can see again beautiful towers where VIPs have taken rent and stayed there. I hope you are not feeling bored and enjoy the Qatar. Now we are finding parking area. This video is going to be long because I am sewing properly. As I mentioned already before, this one is a VIP area, so you can see another big mall looking like a king's palace. In the daytime, if you see, actually figure is looking like a wrapping gift box. Finally, we have reached our destination. Here outside also fully AC control. The world's fully outside air conditioned street available in Qatar. Here you can see the board written here, Sale Qatar International Hunting and Falcons Exhibition. We are going to buy tickets. Before going inside the exhibition, I am giving information about falcons. Qatar's national bird is falcon. It is not only in the Qatar's national bird, but also the national bird of United Arab Emirates, Qatar, Oman, and also many other countries. In the Middle East, falconry, camel racing, horse riding is a traditional quest. During the hunting season, which runs from September to March, each falconer can sell up to 100 birds. You can see here Qatari people and their traditional outfits, but not too allowed to take their pictures directly. Inside the exhibition, luxurious big vehicles are available. You can see here, I will show you the price 2,95,000 Qatari riyals. If I will convert the price in Indian rupees, its price is 61,95,000 rupees. So you can imagine how this is. I'm waiting to show you inside. You can see here bathroom, toilet, bed, sleeping, kitchen room, dustbin. Thank you. You can see outside the car also. You can see other luxurious vehicles outside. You see the real falcons. They are very dangerous. That's why you can see they closed their eyes so they cannot attack and also bind their legs. Every bird's eyes they are keeping closed. Their eggs, you can see their food. I heard the difference between the falconry in the today and past. There is big difference. The Qataris used to hunt for food and survival. That was the primary purpose. In summer season, they used to release the birds when they didn't need them. But nowadays, they are using it for keeping the tradition alive and showing to the younger generations. Here in these exhibitions, there are lots of different falcons from many different countries. We could also get up very close to see the falcons and take some good photos. Not to touch them for various reasons, for their feet, they can attack you. They are eating the flesh. One falcon's eye is open. You can see how the bird is. In the backside, the two pictures are Qatar kings. I hope today you enjoyed a lot in this vlog. See you in my next video. Thank you.